Hello there, everyone, and welcome back to XCOM, The Long War. We are here at the main base with no mission waiting for us today. However, we do have $82 left in our bank, and I think we should put that to good use. I was thinking about building another laser cannon for our aircraft, but I think getting our ground game improved would be much more useful. So let's get ourselves the laser sniper in place. And then we also have the scatter laser, which is the next tier shotgun. Which is going to cost us a whole one Lyrium. And then we go engineering, build by, scatter laser. Away we go. And away we go. See what happens. 12 meld for $90. Let's see. Well, let's see. 12 times 4. 12 meld for $90. Well, 12 times 2 is 48. No, 12 times 2 is 24, 48. So, okay, it's good. It's not great, but it's good enough, and I could use the money. Money is a bit of a limiting factor at the moment. So I could contemplate getting just enough to... Hold on, do I have the items to build? I don't even have the alloys to build a laser cannon right now. Could build the body armor, though. Because it could get used by our defenders later. Well, let's see. Can we get the... Can't get squad size 2 yet, either. We're still short. Okay, let's just save the money for the moment. It's not going anywhere. And we have a raider. Nape of the Earth, medium raider. He's probably gonna land, as I suspected. Nape of the Earth guys always land, and I can't take a medium raider anyways. So let's see, Sneaky. You're still 2 days out, everyone else is still one. Yeah. We need a... This is the most solid squad we have available at the moment. Tac vest, laser pistol, plating, and... Or we could go double aim. Let's go with double aim. You're gonna hit everything, no problem. Bullcrab. Laser rifle. Our scout, Imuhara. You're gonna get the next tier of alloy plating. And a laser carbine for speed. Our assault will be Alan Braswell. Continue fighting the good fight, sir. Laser pistol. Next tier armor for low health guys running into dangerous situations. I'm not going for I'm not going for captures on this mission because at this point put you in the tac vest, you could move faster. No, we better keep you in the tac armor. But we don't have anybody else who has that repair ability, which makes the gunner makes the doesn't have the ability that makes the arc thrower really worth it. Of course, I'm probably going to get something down to a low health and be in a perfect position to capture, but that's the way things go sometimes. Everybody got lasers or the best weapon you can carry? Yep. So, landed UFO. That's awesome. We can come back with this in good shape. We will be coming home with a pretty penny worth of items.
We have visual on the missions.
Let's see what we got going on.
Get ready to deploy. Our AO is within the continental United States. We track the alien craft to a landing site.
Do not know these forest maps very well.
Small town. We should move to secure the site and clear out any hostiles we can find.
Be interesting to see what comes out of this. So it'd be nice to swing wide around the UFO, clear the enemies out, and possibly pick up some meld in short order. The meld is valuable and worth money. So let's get her in place. Let's see what we got going on here. Everybody out! Let's see what we got going on here.
This is Big Sky. We're in position near the enemy LZ.
Whoa.
Strike one is ready to move on your order.
Alright, we are in a high mountain corner.
So expect heavy resistance.
Let's see, I could go around this way. That's the UFO right there, so that's kind of worth considering. I mean, I could just go straight to the UFO, but that could get really risky with enemies coming in from all directions. So let's swing down close to the UFO, but not too close.
Designated position.
We could still use our sniper to get extra...
Visual on the goods.
Hey, nice. There's meld right there.
Move.
We're doing a risky maneuver here, because that's not going to last very long. So we're going to push ourselves forward aggressively here.
Affirmative. Moving out.
Since it looks like we're in good shape, and that meld would be really nice to snag.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Everybody push in nice and aggressive. Let's see what we can see.
Affirmative. Moving out.
All the way up. I know it's risky. I know. I shouldn't be doing this, but here we are. We're doing it. It's a done deal. We are in good condition.
On the move.
We've run that meld nice and aggressively. Now I should be able to run and gun that this turn. Drones. Run and gun with the possibility of an extra move, I think.
Knock him down. Good copy, moving on target.
Let's do this.
Enemy spotted.
Floaters, okay.
It's been secured.
Alright. Got a 94% chance on that floater. We'll take him out. Happily. One down. You have a 37, 34, and 16. Well, that'll do. That will do. Okay. Let's see what we can do here. Problem is, right now we have a lot of missing shots. No shot. Which is mildly concerning that there's no shot for some of these people.
Running.
I think what we'll do is we'll get Bullcrab in position to smoke Alan. Because he's going to need it. Yeah. Let's get that smoke grenade up close to the front. And hopefully next turn... Let's see, we'll get another... We'll get our grenadier up to the front. No view yet, but... Let's see, we'll run you to here this turn. And everybody who can overwatch will overwatch. And let's hope they move into the overwatch trap trying to flank Alan. Not an ideal situation, but... Okay, that's good. Oop, and he's gonna go... crazy go nuts. Hey, welcome to being flanked.
They got me flanked!
X-ray's coming
in. Oh, and you're gonna come... Ooh, I take a shot. Suppression. Ooh, oh wow. Has he got the danger zone ability or something? I don't have an autopsy on these guys yet. This is actually going to be really useful. Alright, well you're useless. Like, Why on earth would we worry about you? So get yourself a free kill there, Alan.
I'm about to start.
Okay. Now, we could run the Overwatch here. In fact, I think that's what we're going to have to because of the danger zone thing that we've got going on.
Order's confirmed.
So let's try and trigger that. There we go. Excellent.
Got a lot of heat on me.
That makes it safe for Alan to do a run-in and possible shotgun attack.
Aye, aye. That's what we're looking for.
88%. It'll do. And hey, there's another meld. Oh, not good. He's still alive. 49% chance to hit him. Or we give somebody another move. But we can't give it to Alan. Let's see. That's not cover. That's not good. Well, let's take you to here and see if you can get a shot. Yes, you can. Tell me it's enough. 62. Please hit. Yes. Nicely done. Well, that makes this easy then. That's a miss. Darn it. Okay, we'll overwatch in return. We'll hand you a pair of overwatches. Enjoy. See what you decide to do with a pair of overwatches.
They're trying to pull back.
Taking a shot? Or just trying to figure out what to do? Well, that was a good shot. Covering fire, gotta love it. Alright, it'd be nice if our engineer could get the kill, but that doesn't look like it's gonna be reasonable to expect. Oh, well. I apologize. Nice shot. Alright, now the problem is I really want that meld. I really can't get to it this turn. So if I run to here, we will be able to get to it, but we might trigger someone. I think we're going to be okay. We are okay, which means we can start pushing our troops forward somewhat aggressively to fill in the gap. But that's one pod down. Fairly nicely.
Moving out.
Everybody do the aggressive movement. You can overwatch this turn. You took a shot already. You can gold move to here.
Closing on target position now.
Because there's nobody... I think this is the corner of the map here, so we don't have to worry about guys actually coming up. Can't get cover with him. Okay, bullcrab. You sprint. And I think that's everyone for the turn. Now, if we're really lucky, it'll be a blue move to the meld. It's not. We're one tile off a bloody blue move. Well, let's see. We can move up, and if it's a bad position, we can use the commander's ability to get you out. Oh, that should have been a run and gun. Well, oops. The good news is, nothing bad came of it.
Yes, Commander.
Moving up. Rapid advance. So the only thing I'm hearing that is really of concern is drones. They're a little annoying, but not necessarily deadly. Unless I let them get me out of position. If they do that, they can be a real pain in the butt. Solid copy, Commander. All right. Everybody who can, Overwatch.
Shh. I think I heard something.
Oh, squiddies. Uh-oh. We've got a few Overwatches coming. Nice. Miss, that's okay. Were there any other Overwatches? Yes, there were. Nice. Okay. Let's see, well, first things first. No! Alright, well. Best you can do is get behind here and overwatch, I think, because I fracked that up pretty good. Okay, take the shot. Miss, of course. 87 on the guy back there. And reload. See, 100% on the rear guy, or 79% on the guy near the front. Alright. That puts them both within some sort of execution range, which is good. Come on, 45%. Yes! That's two low quality shots you've taken beautifully there. And 93%. Okay. Was there one more? There might be one more. Forward, and overwatch. Oh, and now we've got drones. Hi, guys. What else do we have? Something went stealth mode on me. Well, all right then, Alan Braswell. Well, let's, we don't have a squad site shot on those drones. I don't think they're actually activated. So let's pop out a battle scanner here. See what we can see.
Scanner's up and running.
I think the stealth mode guy was just out of sight. Yep. There he is. I knew it. You reloaded. That's okay. Alright, you threw a battle scanner. You're trying to flank my guy here. 50% chance of hitting, or a 100% chance of being a lot safer if we pull back.
Okay.
Enemy and spotted. Oh, and we just triggered the drones, which is too bad. I'll take the 50% on that drone. Nice. Very nice indeed. We reloaded you. You still don't have a shot, bullcrap? Interesting. Let's see. Move you over there. Get you on Overwatch. We've got a nice batch of Overwatches all around here. Take 99% to get rid of one drone. Because why not? Overwatch for you. And let's see what happens. Got drones coming. Not triggering anything right now, though. Oh, here's an Overwatch trigger. And an Overwatch miss. Too bad. And number three. Oh! Jeez! You stupid squiddy. That probably got through your armor. No! It didn't get through your armor, so if we pull you back, you might be okay. That's nice. 98% chance of killing that drone. Take it. 98% chance of doing one damage to that drone. slightly less awesome. Okay.
Got him.
Okay, who else can take that shot? You're in trouble. Okay, you know what we're going to do? We're going to use your ability on our scout. We're going to command you to pull back. You're going to pull back and get some smoke going here. Bullcrab, move over beside our injured guy and get him healed up before something terrible happens. Engineer will smoke the group here. You are going to move back here and hopefully force them to come forward a little further. Smoke for who's more likely to be seen first? They are. We can get. Can we get four? Yes, we can. Right there. We get four of our squad members with one smoke grenade. And is there anybody left? Everybody who's left can overwatch. Alright, one drone that is not sure what he's doing. Coming into an overwatch trap, apparently. Beautiful.
Dead and gone.
I think that's three drones down. And Squiddy coming into the overwatch trap as well. Miss. Too bad.
Damn it. Missed the
Need
target.
A resupply.
And you are going for shot. Nice. Well, that's alright. Because we've got a 97% chance of killing the thing. Okay, a 97% chance of hitting the damn thing. Who could use a kill? Our infantry could use a kill. Go for it. Well, we got two meld out of this, and we've killed three pods, floaters, squiddies, and drones so far. Steady your weapon. We're going to hold position for a turn. And then I think we're going to go assault the ship itself now, because this has gone pretty nicely so far. Just listening. I don't even know what that was. But if we're going to take the ship, we definitely want to move back towards the main door. That is the direction we wish to assault it from under normal circumstances.
Got it. Moving.
Except I don't think that's a door, is it? It's not. This is the back, isn't it? This is actually the command module area.
Moving.
I mean, we could come in this way. I don't know. How dangerous is it to go in the back door here? I mean, we could try and draw them out, but I don't know that the outsiders are very easy to draw out of their cover. I mean, there are things we could do that would work nicely. Alright, let's get everybody on overwatch. You can. Just a couple of them this turn. Yeah, that has got to be the big guys. Oh, and there's some whole bunch of thin men. Please run. Everybody run into terrible locations except for him. Okay, well, that's unfortunate. Let's see if we can get... How are we going to do this? We are in a not good spot right here. Why don't you smoke the primary team right there?
Smoke out.
And we will get some... overwatches and stuff going. Alright, you guys have no shot. You might as well reload.
Ready to engage.
I'd like you to overwatch, even though it's not ideal placement for it. You could take it, or you could steady your weapon for next turn. 1% chance of hitting with that. 30% with that. Well, you've had pretty good luck with 30% shots, but... man! 30% to 100% of the time. Too well done. Okay. Alright, here comes one. Here comes two. Lovely. That's actually exactly what I was hoping for. We don't have a view on them yet, though, with the, Oh, you can see them. Okay. You can see the guy at the front, but not the Overwatch.
Roger that.
Now you've got a flank. Congratulations. Very well done. Now, you are in serious danger if you try to move forward right now.
I'm rolling.
Okay, you cannot be seen right now, which is perfect. Which means you can move forward in safety. Oh, let's see. Let's get holo targeting first. Because that's the thing we can do. That'll improve the odds of this sniper shot we're about to do. 75% is good. It's good. It's a miss.
Shot failed to connect.
40%? Come on, you've been a goddess of... Oh, it's finally, the awesome has ended. Okay. No, we're gonna overwatch with you. We'll have to run it off with our, scout next turn. This may actually be the last group in this map, you know. Running away, dang it. I hate it when they do that. Now I have to go find the bastard. And the person who's going to have to do it is our scout.
Getting it done.
Get some eyes on him, guy. No eyes, okay. That's not good. Alright, let's get you right here. Nothing. See what we can see. Dang bastard. Alright, infantry forward. I wonder where the other guy went. That's a little irritating as well. But there is a pair of thin men, one of whom ran like a little chicken crap. And I don't even know where he went. Okay. Alan, in you go. And Bossy, you run to some cover, because you're going to be a grenade lobber anyways. Okay, everybody who can, overwatch. Who isn't already, that is. Okay. You little twit, where are you? Show yourself. Damn it! He's run like a little chicken. He's gone. Which means we're going to have to hold position and take some cover. And hope that he comes swinging back in our direction soon.
Let's do this.
Because I can't really afford to assault the ship with two unaccounted for thin men. It's a really bad spot to be. I'm going to group up somewhat tighter. Get some reloads done here. Done, done. Oops. The last two Overwatch here. Alright, you dang thin men. Dang it all, guys. Alright, we'll run you up. Let's see, we need one more piece of cover that is decent. We'll just pop you in behind here. Bullcrab, we don't need you necessarily in front line view here. Steady. And overwatch. Okay.
What was that?
Steady. Overwatch. We're just going to give it three more Overwatch turns here.
I don't think we're alone out here.
Oh, heck with it. Overwatch. Somebody in there. Okay, that's got to be the thin man right there. There he comes. Perfect. Knew it was coming. Alright, that's one down.
Out of the game.
There should be one last one left.
Missed.
There he is. All we have to do now is run our scout forward a little further to get eyes on the bastard.
Headed there now.
There he is. Wow, those things move bloody fast. 89%. Take it. Ooh, not quite enough. Well, that's okay. I think we can do this now. 93%. Done. Lovely. Alright, so this is the technical front door of the ship, actually. I was turned around. Should probably get ourselves lined up near the front here. Alright, that's our sniper. We've already moved. So that's four pods down. Says here it should be, that should be all for the map, other than the outsiders. So we just need to get in position to take the outsiders cleanly and safely.
Moving.
Some of these people move pretty quick. Some of them move pretty slow. Now, it would be very cool if we could trick the outsiders into the wrong position by splitting the squad and having one guy go around the opposite side and trigger, which should force them into compromised positions relative to the remainder of my squad. This is a thought, anyways. I guess it depends if there's anybody actually here. As long as that's clear, we should be fine. It looks like the main ship is clean. Yeah, okay. And there's no... what's opened? That one door is opened. Well, let's just line up. Get everybody by the ship. I suppose we could use our sniper to actually do the triggering, because our sniper is not that much use at close range. But she can trigger and then run, get herself out of position, out of range, into a safer position. 2, 4, 6, who am I missing? Somebody's missing. Who is it? Do we leave somebody behind? Oh, there you are. Sorry, Bullcrab. Come on down, Bullcrab.
Yes, sir.
Alright, and a little overwatching shouldn't be necessary, but you never know. Alright, according to this, they're still inside.
Let's do this.
Okay, I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna trigger them from the opposite side. And have, we'll have our sniper trigger from the other side. Good old Magdalena. The only place I can see where this could go horribly, horribly wrong is if I open that door and they wind up being in there. Which could be a minor problem, which is why I'm going to send part of my squad in to help with that. Actually, everybody should be in position for this. Let's not be foolish about this. Get everybody in a position to move up and help with the breach of that room there. And if that room is clear, then the rest of this should be a piece of cake. You guys have moved out. So let's just do a couple overwatches. Bring you guys around to here. Overwatch, and then we'll open the door.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Alan, you're going to have to run a little faster than that. Get you right there for now. Okay. And that should do it. One more overwatch, and let's breach this room. Alright, it is. They are definitely not in there.
You hear that?
They're on the opposite side of the room. Let's confirm. clean. Okay. And door status closed. Okay.
Heading to that location.
You're going
to
be our room trigger. Good job. Welcome to the party. Now, door status here. Oh, the door is opened here. Well, actually should be okay.
Understood. Moving out.
You just got to be careful because it means it's a door they can actually go through.
Let's do this.
The hardest part is going to be making sure that everybody is in a secure, safe position when the actual fighting begins. Or once the fighting begins, we need to get everybody to cover of some sort. Maybe I should get the our sniper positioned to take a sniper shot from here instead, and use Alan Braswell, who's, you know, of the pretty decent move, to open the door. And also the one with the okay. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. So this turn we will Overwatch. Reposition as best we can.
Headed there now. On my way.
Please don't trigger, please don't trigger. Good. Alright, reloads. Yeah, reload.
Ready to engage.
Everybody fully armed? I think so. That should do it. Okay. Sounds like they are in the command pod here. Steady your weapon. Everybody else, overwatch this turn. One more turn. You can't take them by full surprise. Oh, oh, come on. Overwatch as well. I thought I said everybody overwatch.
I've got my eyes on.
I guess it doesn't like it when they don't move. Okay, let's... Nothing ventured, nothing gained. Let's see what we got here. Oh, hello. We have nothing. Which means that they are around the corner, out of sight.
Moving out. Positive enemy contact.
There they are. Okay. You are so flanked, it's not even funny. But I think what we'll do is we will run and gun you up behind the outsider up there. If we can take this guy out with some lucky, with some decent shooting here.
Moving.
Like... You know, 100%, 50% critical right here. Yep, that'll help. And then we'll let our engineer have this. She should be able to finish the job. Nice. Okay.
Dead and gone.
Okay.
I'm on the
move. Our infantry can take the cover right here. Can't see him. Interesting. Can you see our infantry? You don't have another you don't have another ability like that. Okay.
Getting it done.
We might have to flashbang him instead of taking that unless we get particularly lucky. Yeah, we can't take the risk here.
That just happened. Solid copy.
He's just a little bit too dangerous to have free-floating right now, so let's zap him off here. You ain't doing anything useful this turn, sir. Sir Alien. Scum. Give you an overwatch. And we'll have our sniper move into... we'll put you right. We don't make this any easier than any. Yeah, we should be good here. Okay, what you gonna do? Anything other than hunkering?
It's raining death over here.
Oh, apparently that Overwatch didn't work. Okay, well that's fine. If we can't kill it now, we don't deserve to succeed. Oh yeah, we're good, we're good. Who should get this kill? Is there anybody here who hasn't gotten one yet this map? I think everybody's done pretty nicely. So, in terms of people I want to actually level, I should get Alan. You take it, Alan. We could use another. We could use some more levels on our scout, on our assaults. Beautifully done. Nice mission. That went well. I like that strategy of actually tricking those guys into being out of position like that. Didn't work perfectly, but well enough. They run away from the guy they see first. Splitting the squad is actually really powerful.
Hopefully every operation goes
all right. Well. Bullcrab, you are now a smoke grenade every day, all the time. Which means you can now carry a different support grenade. Which is awesome. So, 4 floaters, 4 thin men, 4 drone wrecks, 82 Illyrium, 88 alien alloys, 14 weapon fragments, 47 meld, 4 UFO computers, 2 power sources, and 4 seeker wrecks. Nice. Well, now we should be able to get a little bit more cash. Like, say, 12 Illyrium worth? Yep, that would be enough to get another cannon built. Let's get laser cannon number 3 on the way. Manufacture, go! And away we go. One satellite, but we don't have... Yeah. They want me to launch a... Okay, and it's extraction squad time. What's it going to be? It is going to be a... covert mission. Too bad. Covert missions are not my favorite, but... we will get this set up in the next, for the next episode. Thank you guys very much for watching, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye for now.